you're the CMO of MDC Partners.
Yeah.
You may have been doing some fantastic work with CMOs.
Yeah.
What's next for you and me and the roundtables we've been doing with some of Canada's best CMOs here?
I think the thing is to really do a deep dive with some of the key CMOs and really dig into what their challenges are and try to come up with answers that can really help them drive their business forward.
What are some big challenges that you and me have been discovering in these roundtables?
We've been discovering that there's a real need to drive change.
Mm-hmm.
There's a need to create emotional engagement between brands and consumers.
True.
There's a need to really figure out what it is that will cause the consumer to make the switch, to make them want to change, whether it's incentives or influence or engagement. Any of those strategies can work, but it's all about finding out what works and putting it into action and really driving it home.
Often I don't do comedy. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to do comedy. And the one thing that I would say is a big need here is going to the FMOLG and getting the numbers from her.
Good luck with
Good
that.
Good luck with that. Exactly.